Hi. Before video, previous video, we are discussing topic about business communication, and today we are discussing topic about scope and the significance of business communication. Let's know what is scope of business communication and what are the significance of business communication. Okay. For any doubts, please comment and like and share them. Okay. What is scope? What are the scope of business communication? First, we will discuss. The scope means nothing but possibilities. The business communication or the environment, I think it is correct. Scope of business communication. Business communication is already discussing, and their scope is information sharing. First, we communicating because of the main reason is to sharing the information, means to sharing the information passes from one to another persons. Okay, one to another persons or one to another individuals or groups. Okay, to transmit the information from one to others or one to individuals or groups, the major scope. Okay, scope means nothing but possibilities. Next, scope. Next point, feedback. What is feedback? Feedback means nothing but response. What do you understand when the communication process ends with the last stage of feedback only? Okay. Feedback is to the feedback is nothing but number of types. Sometimes we will discuss feedback to the employees on their achievements. Achievements means nothing but goals. And for every organization, they had some employees and they can consider some achievements. Okay, are they achieve or not? That achievements or goals they can achieve or not, their employees can be discussing, can be communicated for that achievements. What are the steps, what are the key points, and what and how to they reach their goals, and discussing nothing but it is a feedback. And their performance, he will do or not. Okay, he the employees are do or not. What is their performance? He is able to work or not. Okay, and their performance is nothing but a feedback. And fulfillment of their goals, nothing but their achievements of their goals. And he will utilize their proper resources and work properly and come to company is within time to work within company, like these goals, or to submit the project within time. This type of feedback. Okay, next, influence. Influence means nothing but motivation. To communication is the major role place is in influence, to motivate the others. Okay, to motivate the others, like the manager. When the manager communicates to create good working employment, the manager can create the good working employment to the whose employees for the right attitude and working relations. Like communication may be good in process when he can create a good environment for the employees and create a and increase their relationships. Next, to control. The control means it is one of the scope of business communication. To control, what is your goal? What are your achievements? To be work on that purpose only. Okay, not demotivated like them. To control, the manager can control their employees or to share the information for the purpose you can do that work only like them. Next, facilitating change. The facilitating changing means with the help of effective communication between manager and employees. The effective communication means better communication between manager and employees. It will help the facilitate changing can be helpful with the help of effective communication between manager and employees, and it helps in finding the difficulties and talking corrective actions. Okay, and improper actions to can be create to be corrective actions. Okay, that means to helpful the communication. And the problem solving, last point, the problem solving means the main purpose of the communication to be using to solving the problems. Which type of problems? Sometimes they happens, you know, the unions are in for example, a company, maybe some unions are there, the workers unions, and the management has to decide what are the to increase the share wages, or the to decrease the manpower, to decrease the missions, and to increase their increments, like them to be unions to management communication, the purpose to solve the particular problems. And brainstorming means to discussing on the one topic. It is nothing but brainstorming. Like group discussion. Brainstorming means nothing but group discussion to solving the problem. These are the scope of business communication. The main scope is known as information sharing, to share the information one to another. The feedback means nothing but response. The influence means to influence, like motivation. To control means to control them. Okay, to demotivated, for any employee may be demotivated, to control, to motivated them, and to facilitating change. To facilitating change means to create some facilities to the employees or the manager, like them, to create a better environment. And problem solving, to solve the problem. Next, significance of business communication. What is means by significance? The significance is nothing but importance. The communication, we know why the communication may be used. For the main purpose is information sharing, to sense and receive the information. The communication may be involved both sender and receiver, like to sense the information and receive the information, to be using by the way of communication. Okay, first, the significance is nothing but importance. The communication may be used for main purposes, to sharing the information, to convey the information from one to another's. Okay, expressing emotions and ideas. Expressing emotions and ideas means nothing but to by the way of oral or written, but also by using symbols like them, eye contact, etc. Non-verbal communication, to share them to share the information and expressing their ideas to others, like painting, music, postures, gestures, etc. Body language, like them. Okay, without words, express only, like painting, music, and what. First importance is information sharing, and express emotions or ideas, not only oral or written, but also emotions also is there. And education, the communication is mainly to use providing knowledge as well. To education is nothing but to educate, to providing knowledge. This communication means to knowing what he is communicated, what she is communicating, to providing knowledge, to earn the knowledge. Okay, and it is also helpful to the educator. It helps the educator and the students to interact with each other. The education of the business communication may be helpful. And the smooth working of the business firm. The smooth working of the business firm means nothing but to create a better environment. we are discussing about our previous video, the communication may be involved in the business activities. Okay, the business activities, the those business activities must be work within the business, like decisions, planning and creating healthy environment. Without communication, we cannot create the healthy environment and cannot take in decisions and cannot planning for futures or like forecasting the future. Because when the communication is there, then the business firm creates its smooth working, nothing but continuous of the business firm. Okay, communication means to communicate from one to others, like finance manager to HR manager to market manager, likewise. Okay, next, basis of managerial functions. Managerial functions means we know planning, staffing, controlling, organizing, directing. No function of the management is possible without communication. Without communication, the management functions cannot be determined. Okay, like planning, staffing, controlling, organizing, directing. The significance may be involved in more topics like entertainment, job satisfaction, prompt action and implementation, etc. Okay, thank you. This is the significance of business communication. Information sharing, to sharing the information, express emotions, ideas, means only to share the information by the overall or written only, not only for them, but also they included the expressions are also. Education purpose, to gain the knowledge. Smoothing working of the business firm, to continuous of the business firm with the help of communication only. And basis of manager function, for any manager function must compulsory using their communication. Okay, today we are discussing the significance and scope of the business communication. Thank you.